to Antwerp. The NBA is the whole year, they've been 13 years straight now, but never been a game here. So it's all about the fans. You know, without the fans that come out and support us, we would be no one. So we're just excited to be a part of it. Like, televised, or that may be an old-fashioned term, I say televised, they're distributed, but we're in roughly 12 or 15 countries and territories, so, you know, the sun never sets on the NBA, but it truly is a great game. One thing is, perhaps, you could show me some of the reasons I talked to some guys that I'm playing with, but we can point out that our shot is no longer the number one basketball, it's going to be really Puerto Rico in all places. You know what? That is interesting to hear. Is the role of this in the world that we can surprise
years ago, I went to the Philippines, and I was surprised that we were like the number one sport in the Philippines. I mean, the number one sport by a long shot.
Territory that the NBA dominates. On Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, the league numbers are impressive than other professional sports.
Whether it's through Facebook, through Twitter, through Instagram, I think fans feel they really know these guys, and social media is a big personality at the NBA. It's just well suited for I think that's part of the deal.